here we are in Red Rock, and we are at an old miner's cabin. It's extraordinary. So beautiful. I love Red Rock. To me, it's magic.
Here is the rustic little cabin. Timbers on the top, and I would imagine some type of grasses or some other covering to give some shade from the extreme heat.
It's just a tiny, tiny little shelter. And shelter is very important when you're in an extreme place like this. So
once in a while, we get a pretty good blast of wind through this gorge.